In a shocking twist on Dancing with the Stars, rock legend Gene Simmons from Kiss didn't hold back on dishing out some seriously harsh scores during hair metal night. While most judges are known to be lenient, Simmons raised eyebrows with his low ratings. Starting off with some generous scores, Simmons gave Danny Amendola and Whitney Carson a 9. But things quickly took a turn. He tried to award the first 10 of the season, but a locked-in 9 left the score null. As the night progressed, Simmons surprised contestants with unexpectedly low numbers, leaving performers and judges alike in disbelief. Despite the low scores, Simmons failed to give negative feedback, leaving everyone puzzled about his judging style. His bewildered reactions and comments added a layer of mystery to his scoring process, keeping viewers on their toes. Ultimately, the night ended with a double elimination that saw Reginald Bill Johnson and Eric Roberts bid farewell. While Simmons certainly made Hair Metal Night unforgettable, the elimination results were not as shocking as his scoring antics. If you enjoyed this recap of the intense Dancing with the Stars episode, make sure to like this video and share your thoughts in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel to stay updated on all the latest news and drama in the celebrity world. Tune in next time for more surprising twists and unforgettable performances on DWTS.